Prince William has broken with royal protocol, calling for an end to the fighting in Gaza as soon as possible. The Prince of Wales was speaking with British Red Cross workers, seeing the humanitarian crisis unfold firsthand.
Prince William stepping into the Red Cross and into one of the world's most intense conflicts. In a statement, he said he is deeply concerned about the terrible human cost since the Hamas terrorist attack on October 7. Too many have been killed. I want to see an end to the fighting as soon as possible. It's critical that aid gets in and the hostages are released.
How many Red Cross volunteers, employees, do you actually have who are vulnerable to the bombing that the fighting going on at the moment?
Briefed on the humanitarian crisis in Gaza, he got first-hand accounts.
What's going on out there, Pascal, and how you're all coping?
With a health system that is totally collapsed.
The Prince says he wants to learn more about the scale of human suffering the conflict has created, including visiting a synagogue amid a surge in incidents of anti-Semitism.
It's highly unusual for anyone from the royal family to make such a strong statement on such a contentious issue as the Gaza conflict, and it's unlikely Prince William would have done so without running it by Downing Street first.
The UK Prime Minister's office says it's welcoming the Prince's words, as has the Israeli government, which said, "We appreciate the Prince of Wales' call for Hamas to free the hostages." In 2018, he became the first member of the royal family to visit the occupied West Bank, speaking then of his hope for lasting peace. Today, in darker times, he said, "I cling to the hope that a brighter future can be found. I refuse to give up on that." In London, Brett McLeod, Nine News.